Welcome to Natalie's Bakery. We're here in San Francisco at my family's house rehearsing with Peter Apfelbaum's Sparkler. And so we have the lovely Miss Jill Ryan in the kitchen with us today.
Hi.
And band rehearsals are my favorite opportunity to get in the kitchen and bake something. So today we're making lemon meringue tarts. And we're gonna start with the pie crust. We have this mixture of 1 1/4 cup of flour, 3 tablespoons of sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And it's been chilling in the freezer for about 30 minutes. And we're going to add it to the food processor and make ourselves some dough. Jill, would you like to do that?
Sure.
Next, I've got these little tiny cubes of butter and 2 tablespoons of Crisco vegetable shortening. Really low fat recipe we've got here. And so that's about 6 tablespoons of butter as well. And we're going to add that and pulse the food processor a couple times to get it all mixed together.
So we pulse it?
Yeah.
We want to do that.
Do the honors.
Sure.
So our next step to making everything combine is to add 1/4 cup of ice water. And then we're going to try to mix this all together until it forms a dough. So our food processor wasn't really cutting it.
So we're going to make this dough ourselves. What we're going to do is take the mixture and use a fork and distribute all the butter and Crisco throughout the flour, sugar, pie crust.
This is how Grandma did it.
Oh, is that a drumstick? Oh, that's so cool. Look at this spoon. It's a drumstick and a spoon.
Drum. Here's a good practice pad for you drummers out there. Practice paradiddles on our ball of dough.
So what are you doing now?
So this is gonna go into the fridge to chill for 1/2 hour, and while that's happening, we're gonna make the lemon filling. All right, on to the lemon. So we're adding a whole stick of butter, which is at room temperature, and we're gonna cream it with the sugar, which is 1 1/2 cups. I'm gonna add the sugar.
Sure.
Okay. So now we're gonna add the eggs. Kind of 1 at a time, although we have it separated here. We have 4 full eggs and then 4 egg yolks. And we saved the egg whites to use for the meringue later on. Do you want to switch places and do some mixing?
Sure.
Quarters cup of freshly squeezed lemon juice.
And then we mix.
And then, right, really quick before we start to cook this, we have 1/8 teaspoon of salt we're gonna add as well.
Ooh, they're disappearing! Oh my god! All of a sudden, there's a clean kitchen again.
We're going to cook this over medium low heat, and it's important to make sure that the mixture never gets to a boil, so we're gonna be stirring it constantly to avoid that. And this will take about 8 to 10 minutes, and then we'll start whisking it on a lower heat. And we're just trying to get the mixture to thicken up. Oh, hey, Peter.
Hey, Jill. Hey, Natalie. Wow, baking again, huh?
Yeah, we're making lemon meringue pie. It's coming to your rehearsal in just a little bit.
No way. Cool, I can't wait.
Okay, it's getting thick. This is good, it's working. Let's switch over to the whisk. I'll let you do that. So we're trying to keep it from boiling. I can hear it, I can feel it getting kind of hot, so we're gonna turn it down. So I'll set it off that burner. Set it back here to set and cool down completely. And it's time to roll out the crust. So we're flouring our surface here for the pie crust. Try to roll it out right now. Use lots of flour on your hands and on the rolling pin.
Oh,
In order to keep the pie from puffing up initially, we're going to put a layer of aluminum foil with one side buttered, butter side down. We're going to flatten it. The crust. This is dried rice and a couscous. And it's just going to weigh down the aluminum while it cooks. And we want to spread it out nice over to the very edge. So we're going to stick this into our preheated oven. We're going to take out our half-baked pie crust. We're going to remove the aluminum, prick the in a million bajillion places. So you're letting the steam escape to get back in the oven for about 15 more minutes. So time for my favorite part, the meringue. The yummiest. We saved the 4 separated egg whites, and we're going to whisk that together with 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of cream of tartar. And salt.
You're like just standing there, so why don't you just, you can take my job.
Put you to work. Now we're gonna slowly add the sugar into this mixture and mix it until it forms stiff peaks. Chop it and just see. Oh yeah. We've got our pie crust. This we made before for the interest of time. Do you want to actually put the lemon in for me?
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh my gosh. That looks good. I want to eat it right now.
So now we're going to stick this, we kept the oven on and turned it up to 425, and we're gonna bake this for about 3 to 5 minutes just to get it a little brown on top.
Just how